Like and subscribe right now, or this spider will crawl on your face while you're sleeping.
10 fidget gadgets you need to buy. Anxiety and stress are among the most common mental health problems affecting us. Children, working adults, and senior citizens all can suffer from any of these issues, leading to more severe affections. Indeed, you already know that people suffering from stress and anxiety for long periods get ill more quickly as their immune systems become weaker. During the current pandemic crisis, most of us have been living stressful times with an unusual amount of time at home. Although healthy eating and exercise have always been important, today they are more crucial than ever. Yet, the mind needs to be built more than just to increase its focus and concentration. Fidget gadgets are handy for that. Today, we will show you the 10 fidget gadgets that you need to buy so you can increase your concentration and be more productive at school, work, or both for that matter. From metallic drops to intricate gears and handy cubes, these gadgets will get you amazed. Watch our video today and let us know which was your favorite fidget gadget. Number 10, Moondrop. Albeit simple, a distracted mind can land smoothly on the spot with this gadget. At the 10th spot, we find Moondrop. Its creators designed the gadget to simulate a moon's surface gravity. The peculiar device is a 2.3 inch high and 0.77 ounce light metal cylinder. It also includes an equally heavy, round stand which makes the total height almost 2.75 inches. It feels light and friendly, with a smooth surface while a bit prone to scratches. Magnets specially devised are the core of the Moondrop. The magnetic force of magnets simulates altered gravity. Although incredibly simple, it can become a bit mesmerizing and puzzling.
Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that will take just 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell and you get 25 years of amazing luck. Try it. It really works.
Number 9. Fin Gears. For spot number 9, we have Fin Gears. This device consists of magnetic freestyle rings. People enjoy spinning, whirling, and sticking them. Unlike other gadgets, Fin Gears don't have specific purposes and uses. It's entirely modular and freestyle. We created a streamlined, universal design of snappy magnets encased in colorful, vibrant rings with multi-directional spin. Our goal was to make something that has been more creative freedom for the user than anything else, and we've succeeded, Fin Gears team stated. We like the most about Fin Gears as a gadget because people can create their own uses for it. Number 8. Tangle Therapy. For spot number 8, we bought you Tangle Therapy. If you feel like twisting your stress's arm, Tangle Therapy might be your best choice. This is a twistable therapy device with ergonomic approach to hand therapy. It offers minor stress and anxiety relief as well. Tangle Therapy helps to build fine motor skills while getting your attention more focused. The gadget features soft, texturized rubber bumps. They provide unique tactile experiences, and the users claim it helps calm distracting emotions and thoughts. Unlike many gadget for fidgeters, Tangle Therapy can keep both the hands busy. This feature helps to quit bad habits like nail biting, smoking, and excessive mobile device use like phones and tablets. Tangle Therapy was designed for all ages. It can help people recovering from hand injuries, as it can help rehabilitate joints and regain strength. Number 7. Tick-Tock. For spot number 7 today, we have a gadget with a strangely familiar name. The TikTok creators weren't thinking about some of the trendiest social networks when they were designing their gadgets. On the contrary, they stated in their crowdsourcing post that, "We wanted to make a fidget spinner that could provide the user with their very own personalized fidgeting experience." So, like we mentioned before, we made 3 different fidget spinners to fit any fidgeter, have 1,000 different color combinations to personalize that spinner for them, and have it made from a material that allows it to last through the ages. One of the most remarkable TikTok features is that it's very resistant. Fidgeters anxiously handling the toy can destroy almost any material, but TPU is more sturdy than wood, metal, and plastic. According to their creators, TPU doesn't break, crack, dent, or scratch, and is very easy on your fingers. Number 6. Mandolin Kinetic Desk Toy. For spot number 6, we brought you a funny gadget, very useful to handle office-related stress. Fidget spinner balls can be funny. Among them, one of the best is the Mandolin Kinetic Desk Toy. It is available for very nice colors like gold, blue, black, and silver. Moreover, it comes in different sizes, mini, small, and large. Another useful feature is that as the ball spins not only on a desk, but on any flat surface. The removable base prevents it from falling off, reducing any further distraction. The helix-shaped grooves along the outer surface make the ball easy to grip and hold. This fidget toy spins silently and gives off an optical illusion. A really cool touch. Number 5. Tom's Fidget's Flippy Chain. At the 5th spot, we have a set of flippy chains. Chains are good to fidget with. Intuitively, we play with chains all the time. Tom's Fidgety Flippy Chains draws inspiration from a pervasive habit, helping people who fidget with both hands. Stainless steel is Tom's Fidget Flippy Chain choice. In this regard, chain links or split rings are durable. With regular use, these gadgets won't break or corrode. The silicone O-rings provide grip while providing additional visual and tactile features. It's a great option for both adults and kids. It doesn't distract much, and it's useful to break bad habits, such as nail biting, picking at cuticles. However, the chain is effective against anxiety and stress. Number 4. Copernicus Toys Iridescent Glux. At the 4th spot, we brought you a device that can easily be used as a toy, more than just a fidget gadget. If you enjoyed playing with Silly Putty when you were a little kid, you would love this iridescent Glux. The putty gadget is multifunctional, with incredible features like stretching like rubber, tearing like paper, and bouncing like a ball. The putty toy creators use a non-toxic material that doesn't dry out. Number 3. Spin. Making decisions can be an energy-draining task. At the 3rd spot, we found a gadget that brings some fun to decision-making. Flipping a coin is out of fashion. Spin is way funnier and keeps fidgeting distractions at bay. It's a pocketable, neatly weighted, and versatile. Spin creators use a stainless steel with precision machinery to make a smooth and accurate spinning. Laser-etched details are permanent to add durability and style. Overall, a peculiar and sturdy gadget. Now get ready for today's best pick, a top quality gadget with a whole range of uses for work and study. The best pick is an Infinite Cube. Engineerable created the Infinite Cube. The firm claims that it's focused on quality design and product manufacturing. The gadget aims to improve focus and work at study. We would try to make a fidget break to relieve anxiety and stress. A feat of precision engineering, each subcube is 40 millimeters when open. Yet, when laid flat, Infinity Cube is 20 millimeters thick. Thinner than a wallet, Infinity Cube is a convenient, sturdy, and light gadget. Number 1. Fidget Cube. Matthew and Mark McLaughlin are brothers and co-founders of the Colorado-based design studio ANSI Labs. At the 1st spot, we brought you their Fidget Cube. Fidget Cube has 6 sides, with each side featuring something to fidget with. Click, glide, flip, breathe, roll, and spin. There are really no limits to when and where you can use the Fidget Cube. Use it while listening to a lecture or while studying for that upcoming test. Use it in the next meeting you have to attend or lead. Use it at your desk while working on projects. Enduring a lengthy commute and need to relieve some stress? Fidget away. Marathoning a Netflix series? Yep, you can fidget through them too, Matthew and Mark McLaughlin stated. We hope that you enjoyed our video today, and we can't wait to try some of the fidget gadgets we got for ourselves. Let us know which one was your favorite.